Institute of the Arts. This is one of the top universities in the world for entertainment. We're gonna be doing all of our judging here. Isn't this set lovely?
Yes.
You guys had to deal with a lot this week. Jet lag slapping you upside the head, and you also had to do a photo shoot for a client. This is the real modeling industry. Your judges, Ms. Kelly Catrone, fashion PR maven, Miss J. Alexander. He represented 1990, hit a runway diva coach extraordinaire, and the prizes, the first is a fashion spread in Nylon magazine, the opportunity to be represented by Next Models, and a $100,000 prize with guests. Shall we start?
Yes. Okay.
Top model.
I love it when you're doing your thing. All around the big screen.
She's the top model.
Every other day, you begin to say.
7 beautiful models stand before me, but I only have 6 photos in my hands. And these photos represent the beauties that are still in the running towards becoming America's next top model. And the person with the highest score will be featured in an international fashion magazine with their MCM photo. Kyla. You're still in the running towards becoming America's... Chantel. Congratulations, Chantel. Tatiana. Mame. Congratulations. You're still in the running. Renee. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Lacey.
Thank you.
You're still in the running towards becoming America's next top model.
Thank you.
Oh, Lennox. Got so far. So far. I think the judges feel like you need a little bit more confidence, a little bit more oomph, that fire. But you're a good model. But
thank
to take
you.
It to the next level, we want to see more.
Okay.
Thank you.
I feel kind of disappointed. I wanted to win so bad. I'm gonna miss those stupid boys.
I love you so much.
I hate the fact that I didn't win, so I didn't get the prize, you know, the money and the contract, because that really would have helped with my mom and everything like that. When it comes to my modeling, I never thought I would ever be doing this. I mean, I got 3 best pictures in a row. Like, 4th place and top girl is pretty awesome, so I'm proud of myself. I already know I made my mom proud, and I really hope that my dad can't see me. I hope my dad's watching from above, and if he is, I hope he's